Your feet should be spaced no further than 12 inches apart with knees spring-like and bent. Set your hands holding the tubes directly in front of your sternum, elbows in tight. Anywhere from 2 inches to full arm length out from the body. Holding the tube securely, flutter both tubes just like the crossfire. The method of the Super Typhoon is like the crossfire, resulting in an oscillating spring-like transverse force.